Lots of room, a big, big table with lots and lots of food, a big, big yard where we can play football, a big, big house. It's my father's house, a big, big house with lots and lots of room.
Can I grab you for a few minutes?
For a few minutes?
For a few minutes, for real to real. What is going on here, Pastor
Ken? We are tailgating today.
Tailgating?
We are tailgating. We were here about 3 hours before the service started. I told the congregation, I said, you know what? We can get excited for the Pittsburgh Steelers or the Cleveland Browns or any other NFL team, but we can't get excited for Christ, and people will show up for a 1 o'clock game at 7 a.m. and start tailgating. That's baloney. The Steelers are only playing a few times a year, you know, three, 4 months out of the year.
Mm-hmm.
We get all excited. We're up. We're bright and squirrely, hooting and hollering and having a great time. But Jesus Christ, who's Lord of all, King of all kings, he's going to be with us through eternity. We can't get excited. Some people can't even get their butts out of bed on a Sunday. That's their day off or their day to relax or their family time, whatever they want to call it. But I told people, if the Steelers are playing in our local town, I got news for you. This place would be packed and everyone would be here bright and early cheering them on. Mm-hmm. And it would be a game that was meaningless. But we're serving the Lord, King of kings and Lord of lords. We can't even get excited about that. We can't even drag our butts out of bed. Most people are late when they get to church. You wouldn't be late for a Steeler game. So I told the people, let's let God know what we think of him and how much we appreciate him. So we're tailgating today and we're excited.
Yeah, it looks like there's a pretty nice turnout here.
There is a very good turnout.
Checking this out here.
People inside, people outside. We got tons of food. We're cooking. We're getting goofy for Christ.
That's okay.
That's all right.
That's okay. That's being real. There you go.